Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will see this magnetron. It is the most important item in microwave oven. How we can test it? Magnetron receives two types of power supplies, 3 volt, and this section it provides from 1800 to 2800 volt AC, average 2200 volt. Then these voltage are passed through voltage doubler, diode and capacitor. The diode one end is grounded. Second side, this voltage doubler, it can be connected to this point or this point with filament voltage. ₹4.5 kV DC voltage are needed to operate it, and approximately 3 volts AC are required to activate its filament. When we are removing from the circuit, we must take special care while removing its connector, because sometimes the high voltage capacitor is charged and that can make a very bad disaster. Its test is very simple. Set multimeter to continuity or ohms. Connect multimeter between these two leads. It must be less than 1 ohm. If it is more than 1 ohm, at that time that magnetron will not work. Now connect one lead with one input terminal and connect with the chassis, metallic body. It must be open. Now check with the other. It is open. Open, open. This is good condition. If any magnetron have high resistance between these two terminals, that will bad. If any magnetron have low resistance between one terminal and chassis and second terminal and chassis, that magnetron will not work. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.